There's this vote that's going to happen on the Israel-Hamas resolution on the floor. Are you concerned that some Democrats may not support this?
I would hope that all members would support a resolution that condemns terrorism, the brutal attacks that were perpetrated against the Israeli people that were killed. We have 218 hostages. They took 222. Someone who votes against this, I would think, doesn't have a soul.